A dishcloth is great for practice, so just do your long tail casts on, a few garter stitch rows, and maybe a seed stitch pattern, and then bind off and sew the ends in, and there you have your dishcloth or washcloth.